going for the pole position. In car number 24 out of Knoxville, Tennessee, the Skyline Transportation Special for Philip Thompson. Outside front row in car number 81 from Gatlinburg, Tennessee, the McCarter Brothers Lumber Special for Mac McCarter. Row two on the inside, the 2015 Fastrak National Rookie of the Year, Clay Knight out of North Augusta, South Carolina. He's in the Augusta Aquatics Longhorn, car number 42. Outside row two, car number 88, it'll be Vic Chandler. Third row, the 8 of Ron Parker out of Bellwood, North Carolina. Green flag coming out at Matthew Nance at 24 out of Ronda, North Carolina. Green flags out. It'll be Philip Thompson taking the lead. Out of turn two, side-by-side battle for second. Clay Knight gets underneath Mac McCarter to take over the second spot. McCarter trying to charge back on the outside. So Philip Thompson opening up a half straightaway lead as Clay Knight and Mac McCarter go wheel to wheel for second. They bang wheels off of turn two. It'll be Clay Knight wrestling that second spot away from McCarter. McCarter trying to get a charge on him. Down the front straightaway to turn number one. In the meantime, here comes Ron Parker in the 8 car. He wants a piece of that action as he battles McCarter for third. Here comes Parker down on the bottom. Can't find the room. McCarter will hold him off down the front straightaway into turn number one. Philip Thompson still showing the way with Clay Knight in second. Mac McCarter third. Ron Parker in fourth. Vic Chandler fifth. Matthew Nance in the 6th spot. Just past the halfway point. 5 down, 5 to go. Thompson got a little bit sideways in turn two. Gathered it back up. Good thing he had a big lead on Clay Knight in the 42 car. Knight pulling away for the battle for third between Mac McCarter in the 51 car and Vic Chandler in the 88 machine. Seven down, 3 to go. Philip Thompson, it's been all his show in heat race number one. Clay Knight in second, Mac McCarter clinging to that third spot. Here comes Ron Parker down on the bottom of car number 8 as they battle tooth and nail for that third position. 8 laps in the books, 2 to go. Here comes Philip Thompson off of turn 4. He'll see the white flag this time by, 1 lap to go. Big lead for Thompson. He's packed his bags. He's turned into key and checked out on the field. Clay Knight in second. Mac McCarter trying to get on his horse and ride in the final lap. Checkered flag out. Philip Thompson will take the win. Here's the battle for second. It'll be Clay Knight in second. Mac McCarter will come home in third. Ron Parker in fourth. Vic Chandler will finish in the 5th spot. And 6th will be Matthew Nance in the 24 end. Coming home with the win in car number 24 out of Knoxville, Tennessee in the Skyline Transportation Special. How about a nice round of applause for the winner of heat race number one, Philip Thompson. All right, getting set for green. 10 laps of distance, heat race number two for the Fastrak late models. Benji Hicks on the pole position, brings him off of turn 4. Forrest Trent is right. Green flag is out. We're racing. Benji Hicks grabs the lead in turn number one. Forrest Trent trying to get it wound up on the outside. Down on the bottom in third, it's Chase Washington. Chris Steele holds down that 4th spot. He'll get a challenge on the inside from Pierce McCarter in car number 71. Pierce McCarter brings the 71 car up into the 4th spot. Benji Hicks out in front, Forrest Trent in second, Chase Washington third, Pierce McCarter in fourth. And out of shape is Chase Washington in turn one. He's off the pace. So Chase Washington with an issue on the 38 car. Out of Holcomb, Mississippi, he'll coast into the pit area. Benji Hicks still out in front, Forrest Trent in second, Pierce McCarter up to third in car number 71. Chris Steele, the triple deuce in fourth, Marcus Minga running fifth in car number 19. rolls into the infield along with Chase Washington in the 38 car. A white flag in the air, one lap to go with Benji Hicks out in front. Forrest Trent second, Pierce McCarter third. Chris Steele in fourth, Marcus Minga in the fifth spot. Checkered flag in the air for Benji Hicks in car number 55. Forrest Trent will come home in second. Pierce McCarter finishes third in car number 71. Fourth will go to Chris Steele, the 222. And Marcus Minga in car number 19 rounds out the top five. Coming home with the win in heat race number two for the Fastrak late models in car number 55. How about a nice round of applause for Benji Hicks? Attention in the pit area, Hobby Modified Street, you're up next for your main event. Hobby Modified Street, you're up next for your main event. Bring them to staging, please. All right, now getting set to start our third and final 10-lap heat race for the Fastrak late models. Jensen Ford out of Piney Flats, Tennessee will bring them to the green flag. Here they come, green flag's out and we're racing. Jensen Ford out in front, Brandon Umberger in second, Walker Arthur in third. He's got Fast Company behind him. Tyler Arrington and Matt Henderson battling for position behind him. But at fourth and fifth position. Caution flag coming out on the speedway. Reported debris on the speedway. In car number 83, Brandon Umberger, car 12U in second. Here they come off the fourth turn. Green flag is out. Turn two as they battle for the fourth position. Matt Henderson up on the outside at car number 17 trying to make something happen. And we got one in the wall in the front straightaway. Tyler Arrington in the 002 car spins down the front straightaway, tags the inside concrete retainers where they want to restart. So if you're the leader, Bill's been given the one to go signal. Lights are out. We'll look for green this time by four laps in the books. Jensen Ford, your race leader in car number 83. Here they come. Green flags out. We're racing. Jensen Ford pulling away from Brandon Umberger in the 12U car. Matt Henderson drives underneath Walker Arthur to take over the third spot. Here comes Arthur throwing the slider in three and four. Can't make it work. Henderson with the momentum on the high side. Now Henderson will take the low road in turns one and two. He'll remain in that third spot, trying to chase down Brandon Umberger in the 12 car. Henderson bouncing through the ruts in turn number one, gets a bite off of two. Mm-hmm. Jensen Ford out in front. White flag in the air. One to go. Jensen Ford with over a half straightaway lead over Brandon Umbarger in the 12 car. Umbarger now with some breathing room between himself and Matt Henderson on the final lap. Checkered flag in the air, and Jensen Ford will take the win. Brandon Umbarger comes home in second. Matt Henderson in third. Fourth will go to Walker Arthur with David Smith finishing fifth. Bryson Dennis will take sixth. Seventh is Gary Crittenden. Teddy Tate in eighth. And Tyler Jernigan rounding out the, or Tyler Arrington rather, rounded out the top nine. Coming home with the win out of Piney Flats, Tennessee, in car number 83, the Tim Bird Motorsports TNT. How about a nice round of applause for your winner, Jensen Ford?